Lung cancer is the most commonly diagnosed cancer in the state of Kentucky. In the U.S., it's the second most common diagnosed cancer. Lung cancer does affect smokers. 85% of people diagnosed with lung cancer have, in some form in their lifetime, used either cigarettes or vaping. Early stage lung cancers are asymptomatic. So lung CT screening really became a thing when the National Lung Screening Trial started in 2002. The reason that screening makes such a huge difference is that if we're able to find a lung cancer when it's a stage one or stage two, we can improve the overall survival of that patient and lessen the amount of treatment they would actually need to have. The criteria for lung cancer screening is if the patient is asymptomatic, between the ages of 55 and 74, and has a greater than 30 pack year history of smoking, is a current smoker or quit smoking within 15 years. Lung cancer is 100% treatable. And with all of the new treatments we're developing, with all the targeted therapies, the 5-year survival for lung cancer is so much better even than it was 10 years ago. And all of this is very encouraging.